Let's give him the best job.
Hello everybody, my name is Tsoufis Themistocles, and my today's presentation includes a term which is not very familiar in the Greek people, because there is not a proper translation in Greek. For me, branding is the awareness of consumers. Here you may see two ancient representations from the 5th century, where in the first one, ancient Greeks gather olives, and in the second one, you may see the offer of wine to ancient warrior. In Greece, we are very, very proud of our food tradition. Most of you probably have been in weddings, festivals, Christmas and New Year Eve tables, on clean Monday mornings with the famous lagana and Easter days, where you may observe the differentiate and rich habits of Greek people. We have many things. However, we miss the fundamentals. Marketing, packaging, market research, and the cash flow are very important in order to expand our horizons. There are indirect and direct positive impacts for Greece. Direct impact in tourism. The exports will be great after branding our products. The potential, there is a global new trend, a new lifestyle of Westerns, which introduced and implements the Mediterranean diet. We have to be represented to the. Here you may see the motivation and the global challenge we have to grab. There are huge markets waiting for us, hot profits in the food industry and targeted group. Here you may observe a chart of U.S. import of Greek food products, which incline is positive over the years. Regardless, the means of packaging, marketing, and branding. In financial crisis we are facing nowadays, there is unemployment, there is sociopolitical instability and reduced incomes. However, Greeks have ideas, have dreams, and they have willingness to rebrand our future. Greece has strong foundations, and we have to build up on those too. Tourism, sun, youth, and our blessed land may be the way out of crisis in order to rebrand our future. The packaging is what we did. In the first picture, you may see a packaging that we used to know from the past. The second pictures, you may see our packaging. It's a premium packaging. It's a packaging of honey. Now this is for you. Which one would you prefer to buy? If you would prefer to buy the second one, raise your hand. If you prefer to buy the first one, leave it down. Thank you. In Melita, our aim is to offer extraordinary Greek traditional products to our consumers in order to give them the chance to consume raw products from Greece. Premium products and premiumization is the new trend, it's the new global trend waiting for us. Melita was an ancient name from Mount Melite, and she was living in the island of Aegis, nowadays Corfu. She was loved by Hercules, and she bore him a son named Helios. This is the graphical representation, the representation of our first letter of Melita, M. We took M from a pattern of rhombus shapes from Archaic period. Archaic period is an ancient period in Greece from which tragedies were created, theater was created. Therefore, you see the historical background. Melita, this is the logotype, Greek traditional products. We want to supply the whole world actually with our products because they are premium and they are great of quality. And now it's a new term. This is the first boutique food store in the world. And I'm not talking about the delicatessen food store. This is a specifically boutique food store for Greek traditional products. And this is the design of the next one. Our vision, mission, or our dream is to have boutique food stores all over the world. We want to expand premium Greek products, and we want to establish and make the consumers aware of Greek traditional products worldwide. Elitis once said, «Εάν αποσυνθέσεις την Ελλάδα, στο τέλος θα δεις όσο από μένει». ένα κλαδί ελιάς, ένα μπέλι και ένα καράβι. Σημαίνει ότι άλλα τόσα ξαναφτιάχνεις. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. Να είστε καλά.